Holy Bible, Acts chapter 8, verse 26. But an angel of the Lord said to Philip, "Get up, and go to the south, to the road which goes from Jerusalem to Gaza, through the wasteland."